I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, Ms. Fennell. And now we have the national anthem by Anissa Solis.
Order, 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 and Thank you. years veterans. We ask, Lord, that you guide our leaders of our great country in all our decisions. The burden that has been placed on their shoulders is overwhelming. We ask that with infinite wisdom you guide them to gently through the right decisions. Protect and guide our military, O Lord. Strengthen them in their trials, give them courage to face their peril, which you set them in grand innocence of our divine presence wherever they may be. Through our Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
We are the United States of America, the land of the free, and it's because of our veterans that this has come to be. O veteran, how great are you? Thank you.
And now we have Diego, bienvenidos, y Santiago Rosa.
Real heroes wear an uniform, you'll see them over left the Lord. They do not strive to get rich with their mission from all how they could. To serve us faithful in their cause, determined minds and never pause. Sincerely love our country, true people, my friends, they serve for you. When sometimes they see them on the shore, while others break it for a tour. So train and drill to do it all, in time of need we'll meet each all. They made a total treasure sight, no finer known in moms' delight. God hold them safely till them well, and keep them well, till summer's home return to dwell.
If someone has done military service, they earn the title veteran and more. They earn our deep respect and admiration that they are special no one can ignore. They sacrifice the comforts we enjoy, the list is long of all the things they gave. Our veterans are extraordinary people. They are loyal, dedicated, true, and brave. When you see someone in a uniform, someone who serves us all, doing military duty, answering their country's calls, take a moment to thank them for protecting what you hold dearly. Tell them you are proud of them, make them very clear, just tap them on the shoulder, give them a smile and say, thanks for what you're doing to keep us safe in the USA.
Thank you very much, Ms. And now at this time we have our cheerleaders. It's time, we'll have the aviators. Miss Aloha. Sarita Gomez and Miss Aloha, Karen Castillo and Aileen Rodriguez.
Thank you. And now, Ms. Kayla de la Cruz.
In war, there are lives risked and lives taken. Men and women give their best to defend what they love. They defend their country, their honor, their people. Some call them soldiers, others call them heroes. Our veterans have risked their lives for us. They have lived through hard times and fought with honor. For every life, there is a soul. For every soul, there is a life. For those who have died, we show great appreciation and remembrance. For those who live along with the horrific memories of battle, some memories of defeat, some memories of victory. Our veterans are more than soldiers. They were and still are heroes. Happy Veterans Day and thank you.
And now, we have Jillian Garcia.
You are heroes. We thank you for your service. You went through losing your fellow brothers and sisters that served with you. But we thank you for your sacrifice. Because of you, who were once enemies, became friends. And today we join hands because you are the true symbol of freedom. You, and always will be, our red, white, and blue.